y'all do?
Got the little office area.
Thank you for recording this.
Yeah. Look at that. See, that's my.
I'm saying, I'm gonna go.
That's nice right there. Like outdoor grill. Look at that.
Yeah.
That's you gotta have vision.
That's an outdoor grill.
That's for real.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, made you save your hair. That's beautiful. I like that. TV.
1.7, baby. This on the cheap end right here.
I'd move from my house for that.
Yeah, I would too. Oh man, look at this backyard.
Nice.
Man, look at this kitchen.
I'm trying to
leave room. Leave the pack. Oh, that's not. Oh, see, we don't went to.
Hey, we can live together. We can afford $4,000. That's $1,000 a piece.
Come look at the kitchen.
That's $1,000 a piece.
That's the kitchen right here. Look at this kitchen.
For real.
Holy.
Hey, babe, that's $1,000 a piece.
That's the kitchen right here.
Y'all go on and pack out stuff up when y'all get back.
They probably have cameras in
there. I don't care.
But look at
they gonna see
kitchen.
How excited we
this
was.
This is what I'm talking about.
For real. For real.
Can you imagine cooking Thanksgiving up in this crib?
Man.
Babe, take a picture.
I'm recording.
No, I know, but take
no, I'm recording. Man, look. We got another living area outside with a TV. What a million-dollar house look like. They got a wine cellar.
They got several wine cellars. They got upstairs, downstairs.
You went too fast. This is amazing.
I'm going to do
it. I have never been in a house.
Tip, I'm going to do the math for you real quick. Right?
Okay.
Divided by
convection
roast.
30 years is what 360 payments divided by 360.
This is nice.
$4,913.
Babe, you just gotta get your AC.
I'll leave my house in a heartbeat.
So we're out with the parents and we are going through houses that we imagine ourselves in, inspiring to be. This one is 1,700,000. Oh, I'm doing a video real quick. We got the steps that lead to the see-through hot tub.
Palm trees.
Yeah,
man.
Air conditioning
unit.
So,
see,
I think that's a pull-out couch too.
Well, I saw that. That would be a good. I mean, I'm sure the fire pit is out there.